The black hair and beauty industry generates upwards of £5 billion for the UK economy in a year. Now, everyone is trying to scramble for a piece of the black pound, usually without involving any black people, of course. What do the kids call that now? Cultural appropriation.